I'm about to take your girl.
Bounce.
Check it.
Bouncing. I'm about to throw a couple thousand.
Bouncing.
I'm about to throw a couple thousand.
One, five, ten, twenty. Work your way up to them big face, honey, just bouncing.
Bouncing.
Yes, sir.
I'm about to throw a couple thousand.
I love the way she slow dance. She make me throw more bands. Grabbing ass with both hands. She in love with the dope man. She wanna be my main chick.
I just wanna thank God for all the pretty women he let into my life. All the Benjamins he let me count. Wealth and health for my family. And let me ball on these.
Plain Pat, what up?
Thumb, not from being nervous sometimes. I'm thinking God made me special here on purpose. So all the while till I'm gone, make my words important. So if I slip away, if I die today.
Why did you see me?
It deals with the integrity of my throne.
Exactly what kind of problem are we looking at?
Have you ever heard of Inception?
There's no way it can be done.
The idea is fairly simple.
What is it?
I need Helen to give up the rights to the throne of Denmark.
So, the simplest way of saying that is I quit or I don't sit the throne.
Yeah, apathy or selflessness. Is it possible?
Ladies and gentlemen, the king would like your aid in dealing with Hamlet.
Rosenstern. You know Hamlet very well, so he expects you to be at Ophelia's party tonight.
Make sure he gets this tranquilizer.
Have you been, Horatio?
I've been great. What's up, Marcellus?
I've just seen a ghost.
A ghost? What did it look like?
Quite like your real dad, actually.
There it is again.
It does look like my father. Well, I have to follow it.
The ghost must be part of Hamlet's subconscious, but he seems unaware that he's dreaming.
We can't let this get out of hand. We should follow them.
What were you thinking, following that ghost so blindly? You're lucky you aren't dead or worse.
Something is not right here. Both of you promised me never to speak of what you've seen tonight.
I swear.
What's up there?
This dream is compromised. Hamlet has seen a ghostly projection of his father and is now suspicious. We are not prepared for this.
How? Rosenstern, didn't you do Hamlet's background check? I thought his mom was supposed to be defenseless. Come on, man.
Marcellus is right. For all we know, Hamlet's trust in Horatio can be shot. We need to go deeper if we want to succeed.
Sit, go.
See you, man. See you.
We will have to be more careful, but we can use his emotions to our advantage.
Hamlet's love for Ophelia is troublesome. Rosenstern will need you to keep an eye on him.
How should I go about this task?
Be natural with him and see if he lets any secrets slip. You are one of his best friends.
All right, Mickey.
To be or not to be, that is a question. This life is not worth living, but I can't end it. If I'm killed, I can die innocently. But if I choose my time, it'll soil my conscience. Will this affect Ophelia? What if she really cares for me? I'm waiting for a train. A train that will take me far away. I know where I hope this train will take me, but I can't know for sure. And it doesn't matter, because we'll be together.
Were you?
Get thee to a nunnery. Do you honestly think I would be okay with that? This door is locked for a reason. You think I'm into you that much? Well, I'm not.
Hamlet, stop.
No, I shall not put up with this. I can't believe you. Don't even try to lie about yourself. To a nunnery. Go.
I fear things have gotten out of control.
We must try. I feel we'll have to go into another dream soon to keep Hamlet unaware.
Please, watch. I saw this movie a long time ago, and it's one of my favorites.
What's the point of this movie?
Beats me. I actually don't remember seeing it before or why I chose it. Quaint, no?
The Queen is really upset. She wants to see you in her sitting room.
Hamlet, thou hast thy father much offended.
Mother, you have my father much offended.
How dare you say that to your mother?
Some mother. I'm not the one who practically forgot my true father.
Help!
What? Help?
Oh no, what have you done, my son?
Hamlet, are you alright?
Not so great, actually.
Have you come to terms with what has happened?
What happened? I remember... No, I couldn't have done that.
Done what?
I killed Polonius.
That you did. Let's go for a ride.
Daytime, lights on. Hell yeah, I'm frontin', but you love it. I don't hide, bitch, I'm high when I'm in public. Even in my everyday ride, I be stuntin'. This is nothing really, you should see me, son. I'm from New Orleans, love, you know how I'm coming. Hop out that Impala, left the motor running. Then my
Horatio, it's Hamlet. I just got away from Rosenstern. I'll meet you at the church in a few.
What happened?
Claudius was planning on having me killed for stabbing Polonius.
No way, that's crazy. I'll see you there, man.
We now gather here in honor of Leda Ophelia, who has taken her own life to follow her father Polonius into Linda.
Why are we having this funeral? We're in a dream, remember?
What? Ophelia? How?
Oh, no, everyone stay calm. Everyone stay calm.
Hamlet, what's going on?
Surprised to see me, huh?
Hamlet, you bastard! You shall pay! You have killed everyone I cared about.
Well, what are we gonna do about that?
A duel, 4 o'clock, this afternoon, in the castle courtyard.
I will be there. And I won't disappoint.
Son, I'll drink to that. Come here and enjoy this drink with me.
The duel is not over yet.
Begin. Another point for Hamlet.
Claudius, let me have that drink.
This was not my idea. We've been poisoned. That sword you now hold is lethal. The king is to blame.
The sword was poisoned? Even more useful.
No. Oh! Save me, you guys. Save me. Oh.
We deserve this. I was foolish to take part in this plan. I have been stabbed as well. Oh, the irony. Do you forgive me, Hamlet? Because I forgive you. Oh.
God rest your soul. Horatio, I don't have much longer either, because I've been stabbed as well. Live and tell my story, Horatio. I trust you to choose a new king of Denmark.
All
I'll take care of it, man.
Scared to do it how I do it.
I'm